Y'all, this vlog, I'm sitting here editing this vlog now, and this vlog was very impromptu. Like, I legit was like just starting to like, well, we missed like the first part, but like we just started the like tour of the college, like just like the ending part, and I was like, oh my God, I should vlog this. I really forgot all about it. I didn't have my tripod, I didn't have nothing, and I'm not gonna edit this video, so I'm just letting y'all know that now. This video is not going to be edited. This is just the raw clips. I want y'all to see how this school is and how it looked and how it was and exactly how we, aka me, my sister and my mom, and everybody else who on the tour felt about it. So, very impromptu, but just watch it because then y'all can see if y'all like the school or not, because I liked it, but y'all gonna see. So, go watch that video now, y'all. We've been walking, but please, like, y'all don't be ones to over exaggerate this college tour. We only 2 minutes into an hour tour, so I hope you're ready. You the only one who don't got walking shoes on. Yeah. I'm talking about Lakari. Our feet don't work.
The galley, right
here. Oh, this is the galley. Okay, look at that, y'all. Did that say Doritos or Bingo? Or am I just all of them? Oh. Y'all, look at this. Oh wow, that scared me for a second. That little thing on the bench. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I love me some Starbucks.
First style dining hall. We have 3 different eateries on campus. This is the major order style. One, we have a cafe, and we do have a buffet style dining hall that I'll point out when we walk by it later on. But there's kiosks in the middle that you can see through the doors. You do a little customizing, like a burger, sandwich, or wrap. You'll print off a receipt, and you just go pick that up in the deli section. There's plenty of grab-and-go stuff in there, grab-and-go style things in there as well. So they've got pizza at all times. They'll have like breakfast sandwiches in the morning. They'll have chicken tenders, fries, mozzarella sticks. And then they'll have like a special of the day too. So today was make your own pasta, or like a pasta bar. So, and they try to rotate that every single day. And right here is Paws. So this is one of 2 on-campus coffee shops. So the other one that I said was like a cafe. You can get food there. Here, it's like Starbucks items, and they have Penn State Creamery ice cream. They'll have pastries in the morning, and actually get milkshakes made out of the Penn State Creamery ice cream. I haven't done that, but that sounds pretty good. You guys are gonna think I'm obsessed with the ice cream after this, huh? Maybe you'll have it, and then you'll be as excited as I am.
Okay, this ice cream better be good.
Sometimes we have a class in here or final exams.
There's a lot of cover group practice in there, performing there. And then
we've got a club called Blind Entertainment Board. You can do a lot of
activities. Car, you're going to be walking 5 for
everything. I'm just going to lean in and I just... This is nice.
Right in front of you guys right now is basically 2 offices in this one office area. We've got the career services office, so they can do help you with job search, resume building, and editing. They have a career closet, and they can also do mock interviews for you. And then the other part is academic advising. So if you have any questions related to scheduling or, you know, assigning your major, they can help you with all of that.
junior senior year. The apartments in that last luxury was. But every time besides that.
Oh, great, they got Peloton.
There's a wrestling room that you probably won't be able to get into, but on this side there's some more lifting equipment. So feel free to walk around and be back here in, let's say, 5 minutes.
Look at it, they got it. This is nice.
Yeah, it is.
Y'all, you have to see the basketball court. Look, they got wrestling. Wait, where that's at? I know, right? Look at this. Wow, this is really nice. They got Kyla. You can put your stuff right here in the locker. Go play you some b-ball. Oh, look it. They got like other stuff. This is the big gym. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is nice. I like this. Oh, this is the wrestling thing. You can actually see in it.
The wrestling?
Yeah. No, that's not me. Hey. This school is too big. Kyrie, you're gonna be walking everywhere. Everywhere is a walk. You think most of the kids drive to like their classes and courses and stuff?
No.
I would. At Oregon State?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is that where we're going next? Oregon State? She was like,
this is 15 minutes.
Okay, this is great. This is great. Where's the track? I want to see the track. Let's go, Bucko. Look at this basketball court.
6,000 a semester.
This is really. This right here is the Senate Hall suite with the personal bathroom inside of your room. You could either have it as a single or a double. So that means that you could be in here by yourself or you could have a roommate. So this is probably like the mid-tier room that you can get. So if you got this as a double, it would be $4,731 per person per semester. Or if you got it by yourself, it would be $5,914 per semester. This room actually has AC and a personal bathroom. And then this right here is a Ohio suite. This is the double. So it's four people in a room instead of two. And then all four of y'all have to share one bathroom. But y'all do have a little bit more storage. Now this one right here is going to be $4,731 per person per semester. If you're going to do all four. But if you're going to do two people, it is $5,914 per person.
Yeah.
So here's these.
I like
right.
This room better than the other one.
Really?
Wait, so this is supposed to be the nicer one?
But this is the one that don't got no AC, right?
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah, no.
Shut up. Lakari, look, it's... They got a... What?
First room,
clean
the time, 12:30 to 1:30.
Yeah.
What?
The difference between...
Let me go
on
here.
Thank you.
6 sinks.
1, 2. Look how small these. 4 showers.
These showers are making me feel like in jail.
Jesus, there's some jail.
And how many bathrooms? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, ooh, look at the toilet.
Oh, no.
Here's the pictures of passing around.
Okay. I don't like
this. Fans in the windows. This is outrageous. They got. What? At least they got a vending machine. They got something. You can get you some cold water. You know, like those little AC things you put the ice in and then blow out the cold air? That's what you need for this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I didn't want to do a voiceover for the last one because you got to hear my mom's commentary. Like, it is so funny. So that right there is the Niagara Hall. That is where freshmen have to go and stay the first time around, for their first year. And then I believe upperclassmen can stay there if they want to have a cheaper option. So that is the cheaper option. Now that one as a double, so that means you and one other person, two people in a room, you guys will pay $3,724 per semester per person. Or if you wanted to have that room by yourself, it still comes with 2 beds, 2 dressers, 2 closets. If you want to have that room to yourself, it will be $4,655 per semester. Now, that room does not have any AC, nor does the building have AC at all. But it does have like a little mess hall seating area with TVs and the vending machine. But the bathroom situation was what got me. There's like six showers. There is 4 or 5 toilets, and then there's 6 sinks. Now, I don't know how that whole situation will work out, but I just can't share a bathroom with that many boys, just me personally, and my sister couldn't share a bathroom with that many girls. So I don't know if that works for you, but it was so hot in there, we were all just so sweaty and disgusted, so I didn't really like that option. But the other two would be nicer. So I don't really like how they do the freshmen, but if you have the money, you can upgrade to something better. Other than the two that I showed you guys, there is the Trippy, which is for people who do nursing or business classes who need like extra quiet time. Those are like the very smart kids, and they pay $4,000 to $5,000 a semester to stay there. Or you can get an apartment, which is $5,000 a semester, but that's only for juniors and seniors. The apartments are now to move into Trippy Hall. You just have to do a course that is like nursing or like an advanced business course, which I will be taking so I can get into Trippy Hall. But a lot of people staying in like the Niagara Hall with like no AC, I really do feel bad for them in the summer. So keep that in consideration. Now, this is the end of the video. I will be dropping another vlog tomorrow. I know, right? So, thank you guys for watching. And if you guys want to go to this school, it's a great one. Bye.
Here at Penn State Barron. And I will see probably a number of you if you're from the local area. I cover many of the Erie County high schools for Penn State, not just for Penn State Barron. So, if I haven't met you before, we're very pleased to have you here. And I look forward to working with many of you. Why is it so?